Hey YouTube, it's Alicia. I'm back with another video. Y'all, I'm looking crazy. Mental health ain't good, but your girl getting back there. And I don't got my nails done, my eyebrows done, but that's besides the point. Y'all know I always just gotta say that just so y'all be trying to talk shit about me or think like that, nothing like that. Anyways. So today, I keep looking back because today is gonna be a prank on Jalissa. We just got our apartment together, and I feel like it's only right that I, you know, do a prank on her. Face to face. Hopefully I can keep a straight face. Hopefully I can put on this acting, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, we just got home. She went upstairs and I'm about to tell her, like, I gotta tell you something. And I'm about to just basically tell her, like, I've been talking to her little boo thing or whatever, and that I'm going to see him in January because he don't live here. He living like in a different city. I'm going to see him. And I was like, so I'm about to just play with her, whatever, you know what I'm saying? This is a prank, nothing more than this. He in on it. So, yeah, it's going to be good. I don't know, I have a feeling she watching me or something. But, yeah, I'm about to go figure out a way to set up this camera. Hopefully, I can set it up in a good way, and hopefully she don't see it. Because last time I tried to prank somebody, it didn't work. But, anyways, yeah. So, before I get into this video, if you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. And, yeah, let's get into this video.
You can't do this. I mean, you know I'm anxious, bro. I overthink.
What is it?
He texts you?
Yeah.
What did he say? Is it about me or what?
You know, like, how I'll just, like, tell me, like, you stop talking to him? Like, I just have bad feelings about him and stuff?
Now I'll go with you. Be his fucking ass. Why would you go?
I don't think you should go.
Why?
But I'm not gonna lie, like, I've seen how he treat you and stuff, like, and I never had that.
Yeah, but that was fucking fake now. He probably liked you the whole time.
Yeah.
So when we were dating, y'all didn't talk at all.
He just like said he was about to be or something. I don't know.
Wait, he said that while we were dating?
But like he never tried anything like that. Until like just recently, you know like how you like been telling him like, you know, like how you like you've been being more bold with him, you know what I'm saying? And then like, I don't know. He had just like taken him blue and then he just started texting him. And that's why like the other day I asked you like, do you still be talking about? And then when you see
but, like,
when you show me that
thing, like
when you show me that at Applebee's, I was just like,
so you like him.
Shit.
And you know like how heartbroken I was when you broke up. And I'm still heartbroken.
He was originally supposed to tell you like, but he just kept like not trying to say
yeah,
anything.
But like the thing is like me and you are best friends and like if as soon as this started, you should have told me. I just feel like none of you guys, especially you, like shouldn't have hit anything for me. But like, fuck him.
Well, I can't control like what how I feel or what I like, but so I'm going there. And if things work out between me and him, then I might go there and stay there.
In Alabama.
This year I'm getting uncomfortable. How far I've come because I lived here, but if I move there, then you don't know.
With him?
You know how, I don't know.
So the reason we broke up was because of his religion, was that me? Because, like, I love him, and I still do, but it's, like, I want you to find someone else because, like, I don't know. It's just, it's weird, like, I feel hurt. Like, I'm just hurt. I don't know what to say. just like, I don't know. I just wish things were different.
You'll find something for you one day.
No, because I feel like all of this was a lie anyway. Like, I feel like... Like, I don't know.
But I'm about to...
It's a break.
I hate it. Stop it. Stop. It's a break. Stop. Y'all, as y'all can see, you know, I got her. This time I went through with it, so...
She was crying.
I feel so bad. Like, I feel my
You're
heart.
So mean.
I feel so bad. But it was a prank. I got the messages.
He's so mean too, bro.
I have all the messages. Like, trust me, it was a prank. It was a prank.
What are you fucking talking about? Oh my God.
Look at he was going along the whole time.
Like, he's so... Y'all are messed up, bro.